goals in the season. Usually a 20-plus goal guy when he's healthy per year.
Stone's fifth full season with Vegas. Whoa! Tremendous hit there.
Here they go.
Kolesar and McIlrath are going to drop the gloves. McIlrath just drilled Rondbjerg.
Kolesar is their resident tough guy, and McIlrath, we know of him, and he's one tough customer.
McIlrath sticks him with a right cross.
Yep, he caught him big time there.
He knew he was going to go right as he was dropping Rondbjerg down with that open ice hit, and Kolesar was close by.
Yep, Kolesar's smarting as he goes to the penalty box there, catching that shot late in that fight. Here's that hit coming up right there. Beautiful. Shoulder to chest. Couldn't get better than that. And he knew with Kolesar on the ice, he's probably going to have to answer. And he did. Right away, Kolesar right over to McIlrath. And McIlrath knew it was coming. They looked at each other right there. He gave him the first shot. And the mittens are off. The Caps haven't fought a whole lot this year, but McIlrath, when in doubt, he's going to drop the mitts, and he caught Kolesar late in this fight.
Towering defenseman has such a long reach, displaying that in this fight here. And there's the right that stung Kolesar at the end of that bout.
Right on the chin there.
Dylan McIlrath in the lineup. The Capitals still waiting the return of Trevor Van Riemsdyk.
He's talking to Obi at the bench. Obi's cruising around there, and he's giving him, oh, yeah, that was a good one. And now they're talking, chit-chat.